driving the blue line for Yale. The boards to Wilson. Wilson to Hitchcock. To Obikowski. Fakes the shot to foul. Foul opens up on the forehand. Tipped by Doherty. Saved by Sack. 39 seconds to go on the clock. Back out in front. Doherty flipped out of the zone. Down chasing down. 32 seconds to go. Fallon. Up ice to Wilson. Wilson takes a hit from Sparkle. Under the stick of Cooper. Fired up by Orzetti. Cooper throws it on net. Orzetti looking for the rebound. Orzetti back in front. No Yale bodies are there. Obikowski to Wilson. Wilson and Cooper fighting it out. Out to Cooper. Cooper looking for Fallon on that back deck. Fallon takes the shot. 8 seconds to go. Orzetti down in the corner. Gets it to Killian. Orzetti pulling it on it. Obikowski cannot hold the zone. And Yale will end this ECAC game